Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain, and I'd like to welcome you aboard the Disneyland monorail. For your safety during our travels, please keep your hands and arms inside the cabin and remain seated at all times. And no smoking, please. Thank you. You're riding aboard a Mark III monorail, an advanced design of the first daily operating monorail system in the Western Hemisphere, first introduced right here at Disneyland. We're gliding along our 2.5-mile highway in the sky, en route to the Disneyland Hotel, our next stop. We're cruising at 30 miles per hour alongside Harbor Boulevard, probably the road you used to enter Disneyland. You know, when Disneyland opened 30 years ago, most of this surrounding land was just orange groves and open fields. Now there are nearly 10,000 hotel rooms in the immediate area alone, making it one of the largest lodging centers in the country. 1985 marks Disneyland's 30th anniversary. To celebrate this happy occasion, new General Motors automobiles, along with thousands of other prizes, are being awarded all year long. To our right is the GM Showcase, where you may view the prize cars and ask for a complimentary United States Road Atlas. As we continue across our 100-acre parking area, I'm sure, of course, that each of you has already spotted your own car by now. We're approaching the Disneyland Hotel, which is also celebrating its 30th anniversary. This year-round resort has grown during the last 30 years and now offers waterfront dining, specialty shops, and live evening entertainment. If you'd like to visit the hotel and return to Disneyland later today, just have your hand stamped as you leave the station platform. The hand stamp will allow you to reboard the monorail anytime up until a half hour prior to end closing. This is the Disneyland Hotel Station. If you are disembarking, please exit the station toward the rear of the monorail. For those of you remaining on board, we'll be departing for a return trip to Tomorrowland in just a few moments. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you please move all the way across your car to make room for everyone. For those of you standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors.
Please stand clear of the doors. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las puertas.
As you board, please continue moving across your car to make room for everyone. Please offer available seating to those needing.
You know, a town with money's a little like the mule with a spinning wheel. No one knows how he got it, and danged if he knows how to use it.
Mule.
The name's Lanley, Lyle Lanley. And I come before you good people tonight with an idea. Probably the greatest... Oh, it's not for you. It's more of a Shelbyville idea.
Now, wait just a minute. We're twice as smart as the people of Shelbyville. Just tell us your idea and we'll vote for it.
All right. I tell you what I'll do. I'll show you my idea. I give you the Springfield Monorail. I've sold monorails to Brockway, Ogdenville, and North Haverford, and by gum, it put them on the map. Well, sir, there's nothing on earth like a genuine, bona fide, electrified six-car monorail. What'd I say?
Monorail.
What's it called?
Monorail.
That's right, monorail.
Monorail.
I hear those things are awfully loud.
It glides as softly as a cloud.
Is there a chance the track could bend?
Not on your life, my Hindu friend.
What about us Brendan slobs?
You'll be given cushy jobs.
Were you sent here by the devil?
No good, sir, I'm on the level.
The ring came off my can.
Take my penknife, my good man. I swear it's Springfield's only choice. Throw up your hands and raise your voice.
Monorail.
What's it called?
Monorail.
Once again.
Monorail.
But Main Street's still all cracked and broken.
Sorry, Mom. The mob has spoken.
Monorail. Monorail. Monorail.
Monorail.
Monorail.
Mono. Don't.
Thank you.
dive into the exciting underwater world of our newest Disneyland adventure. Are the roadways of the Utopia, where drivers of all ages can ride the road to tomorrow. As we cruise over Tomorrowland, our planet would like to share with you a program reminder.
Hello everybody, I'd like to welcome you aboard Monorail. We're going to be in Tomorrowland in just a few minutes. I just want to remind you of a few things before we get there. Tonight is when the park closes at 1:00 p.m. And it's also the last time you can catch Monorail from Tomorrowland back to downtown Disney. So if you want to be on that last Monorail, be in line a little bit before 11. We have several shows for you this afternoon. This evening at 3:30 and 6:30 are two showings of the Fantasy Parade. And at 9 and 10:30, showings of Fantown. In between those, we have the Fireworks Spectacular at 9:25 and many more to do in the park today. Thanks for flying with us here on the Highway of the Sky. We hope you enjoy the rest of your stay here at the Magic Kingdom.
I love it.
Just ahead, and to the right of the train, are the sparkling gold tires of one of Disney's most loved attractions. It's a small world.
Mama's flower. Oh no, look at the channel. Look at the
channel. We're back outside.
That's a ride.
Fantasy
Land.
Snow White, Peter Pan, and other storybook characters. Yeah.